I can't dance without my ruby red shoes. What am I going to do? Hello, Mr. Circle. I've lost my red ruby shoes. I can't dance without them.
Don't worry, Leon. I know a man that can fix the whole job. Let's go find him.
Okay, here we go.
You're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. You'll find he is a wizard of wiz, if ever a wiz there was. If ever, oh, ever a wiz there was, the wizard of Oz is one because of the wonderful things he does.
Do you want to help us find my ruby shoes? Yes?
You're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. You'll find he is a wizard of wiz, if ever a wiz there was. If ever, oh, ever a wiz there was, the wizard of Oz is one because of the wonderful things he does. You're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
Oh, I don't want to go in. I'm scared.
Yeah, don't be scared. Let's come on.
Harry.
Why, some wonderful wizard, help us find Leon's shoes.
I'm not a wizard, I only make skips.
Why are you wearing my shoes?
I like them because they're sparkly.
Oh, great! Now I can go to the Strictly.
Put on your dancing shoes.
We'd like to thank our sponsors, GK Gallagher and
M Nugent Transport. And we're off to Strictly now, but first we have to see the Wizard and Daisy Hill.
Oh, woo-hoo! I am a little person built so many years ago. I was bought up in Dublin at the RBS Spring Show. I'm a lovely little tractor and I look so very cute.